Hi, I'm Rick with TGW.com, and this is the new Wilson Dynapower Fairway Wood. It's my intent to tell you who's going to want to try this new club, how it's going to help that player play better golf. I got to hit this club for the first time. I'll go over my experiences, and I'll touch on some of the key technology features that go into this new line of fairways from Wilson. Listed are the specifications. You can see there are three different loft options available, the 3, 5, and 7. These are a fixed hosel club, so there's no adjustment in the hosel. Wilson's using the Project X Hazardous RDX Red as their standard graphite shaft and the Lampkin 360 Crossline as their standard stock grip. But remember, TGW.com will accommodate any of your custom requests. When getting to hit this 3-wood for the first time, I really appreciated the look at a dress. I like the flat black finish on it. I think it makes the club look more compact. The club looks clean, and I think it helps the ball even stand out a little bit better. The impact felt, as I'd expect, felt very responsive and solid. When swinging this 3-wood, on average, my club head speed was 96 miles an hour, which is typical for me. I was getting a ball speed of 138, launching, again, the 3-wood at 14 degrees, which is pretty ideal. And the spin was, too, at just over 3,100 RPMs. That gave me a nice high trajectory of 94 feet maximum height, a descent angle of 41 degrees, and an average carry distance of 226 yards. I did find this club to be a little bit draw bias. On average, my shots with this club were 11 yards left of center. So if you're a player who tends to leave your 3-wood or fairway woods out to the right, you may benefit from the Wilson Dynapower. There's two major components that go into the performance package on the Dynapower fairway woods. First one is the Dynapower AI face. This is a computer-designed variable face thickness across the face. It allows the face to flex more in a broader or a greater area. That's going to increase your ball speeds, not only in the sweet spot, but even on your miss-hit shots, giving you more optimal distance. It's made out of a 455 Carpenter steel. Carpenter is the manufacturer. They're known for the quality of the steel and the strength. Both provide excellent ball speeds and better distance. The Dynapower fairway woods also feature a high MOI design, which is going to improve your miss-hit shots. They have a 12-gram rear weight that moves the center of gravity low and deep in the club. It keeps the club more stable on your off-center hits and provides better launch conditions, optimizing the trajectory and the distance of your shots. So if these new Dynapower fairway woods sound like they might be a good fit for your game and you want to give them a shot, go ahead. TGW.com offers a 30-day mulligan buyback on any standard stock order and up to 90 days when you configure your custom order. Fast ball speeds across the entire face, soaring ball flight. These are the new Dynapower fairway woods. You can check these out. Check out our other product review videos all at TGW.com.